Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and introduce to you week 12, which is November the 3rd through November the 9th. We're looking at the preterite tense. You're going to want to study pages 204 to 206. After completing this week's assignments, you should be able to use the preterite tense to talk about events in the past. You should also be able to relate basic information about Chile's history, economy, geography, and its people. All of this week's work is due on the 7th of November. You want to start this week like all others by looking at instructor-made videos. You have videos that talk about irregular verbs in some of the irregularities that you can find in the preterite tense. Then you'll want to come out here, click on the class participation forum, click on the thread, hit reply, and post any questions or concerns you have about material covered in the videos or covered in class if you're in the face-to-face class. You also have a cultural assignment this week, so when you're ready, you're going to click on cultural assignment 3. There are transcripts to the videos right here in English, or you can open up each video and you can click on the closed caption button, and the video will play. The video will play in Spanish, but you'll see the captions at the bottom. Okay. And then when you're ready, you'll hit attempt quiz. Now you've got 2 hours in which to complete it. There are the videos again. You will complete the short answer and true-false questions based upon what you saw in all of those videos. Remember, these have to be manually graded, and if you don't put in the exact answer that I put in as the key, it'll put an X by it, but check your points before you reach out to me because I go through and manually grade all of these, giving back points that were taken away that I feel you should have had. Let's see here. You also have assignment 12, where you're going to visit my language labs and complete these activities. So if you go into my language labs and you go out here, you'll click on the, let me put it in student view. So in my language labs, it's going to look something like this. You're going to want to click on the course calendar. And then you're going to want to click on, this is in November, so we're going to toggle over to November and click on the 7th. The assignments are going to pop up in the middle. You want to complete each and every one. You can do it as many times as you would like to get the best grade possible. I will only see the actual best grade that you have earned before the due date, before the 7th. Before the 8th, and I think it will give you the right answers after your third try, but if you're doing it more than that, you should reach out to me so that I can explain to you what you're doing wrong. You also have preparation for your third and final oral dialogue. I'm going to click on it. It says in 2 weeks, you will complete your third oral dialogue. To help prepare for this assignment, please post written answers to the questions below and list any words in your response that you don't know how to pronounce. So you'll answer these questions in Spanish and write out any words you're not sure how to say, and then you'll send it to me and I will critique it as well as a fellow classmate will critique it, and then you'll actually use that critique script to make your oral dialogue presentation 2 weeks from now. And that's everything you have to do for week 12.